Welcome back, everyone. Welcome back to our everyday living. Thought I'd bring you along on what I do during the day while I'm not scrapping out. I thought, well, yeah, it might be worthwhile. I'm going to be doing a bit of spraying today. So I thought I'd bring you along. Got to kill some weeds so I don't have to whippersnip during the summer. So we'll get filled up. Got it partly full already. Had some already mixed up and stuff like that. So we've got to get going on this. Sun's starting to come out, dries the leaves. So we've got to get it all done before the end of the day. Rinse that out. Not harmful to our hands, this stuff, which is good. I've never had an issue. Should wear gloves, rubber gloves, but I don't. I don't get it near my face. I wash it off with the hand, with the hose anyway. So we'll put the cap on. It's all controlled by solar. I set that up myself. They already had all of this. But it was no way, they went and got a, there was no way for them to charge the battery or anything. Like, I've put the battery in here. This is all, the bike itself's a brand new one. It hasn't even done 500 kilometers yet. So, yeah, the last one, shit itself. The motor, I mean, it shit itself. It was an old one. I reckon it would have been at least over 15 years old. So they went and got the same stupid bloody machine. But anyway, it's the way it works. It's what they've done. We've got a fair bit of spraying to do today. Get it all done before the summer starts. We've got over here to do where all the long grass is because I can't get in there with the mower. I can get in there with a whippersnipper, but to whippersnip this whole place? Hell no. That's a hell no for me. So slow that down. Oh, here we go. So I try to do the best I can to save myself a bit of work. So let's get motivated. Get going. Better turn that off. Turn it off there, turn that one off, turn that one off. No water going. So let's get going. Overspray. That's it. Fine mist. May it last longer. Turn it a little bit more. Here we go. That's better. Spray a foot out from the railing so I don't have to worry about going near the railings. Get all over there because I can't get into there because all that crap. Spray under the tree. That tree was dead when we got here. Get all of that. Free. one. And this. Oh, we got a block. Yeah, we got a block. We got a block. That unblocked it. That's it. Get our guard back on. Just as a preventative, all it is. It's a railing I fixed. Don't run over your spray you've already sprayed. Track it everywhere. Closer to the ground. will still come up. Have to come back and whippersnip. This one's died off. But it's only a one-off thing, like once every year. Gotta do it. Can't get that side.
Hey daddy! Dun daddy! Meow meow!
Big patch here. Get underneath his guide wire, so we'll do a big patch, just enough for me to get under, shake the excess off, throw our lead back in. It's not what I do every day, but thought I'd just tag, bring us along, let's just tag along.
Thank you.
can reach. Get off that. Do one side only. Mower up here, so I usually just spray it. Spray sections of it. to get to and empty that out yet too. Jet boat track. Into gear, son. Doesn't like that low gear. Get ridiculed on how to spray and all that sort of thing. Look, I'm doing it the way I know how to do it. I don't think there's a special way. Not my barbecue, can't scrap it. Tree over here. Careful where I tread here, I just sprayed it. two hands to get around this one. We're not going to get in there. We'll back up to it. Down there I was going, wasn't I? Gonna go down there. Do a bit of pruning too. Hope that wind don't pick up too much. Leave shit like that lying around and they can't clean it. Not allowed to touch it or anything like that. Bit of a pain, though, eh? It is a members club, but yeah, we do allow non-members in. It's got shit turning circle, I tell you. Very shit turning circle. Nothing behind me. It's good. kind of missed the sprinkler. Yeah, gotta go back anyway. No power and steering in this thing. Get rid of that burr. Spot spray. Got left. Oh, we got a fair bit. Over half. We'll go a long way yet. I'll get the handbrake off, I'll be right. No use putting the handbrake on this thing. Definitely works though. It's a bugger, I haven't got a long lead on it. I made this one up myself. One I found in me dumpster diving, and yeah, how am I gonna do this? I can get off of this one. Get in a bit closer. I haven't got the length. That should be it. A line along there, along here, finish up there, throw that back in, reverse up, get stuck in the gear this thing, there we go. Things that happen when you buy brand new stuff. Up to it. Oh, come on. I don't like the gearing. Wish it was a manual gearbox. I'd be a lot better. Alright, oh, get this side of the railings. road so we can get the grass underneath. Like I said, it's only to stop me from doing too much work around it. Whippersnipping. You'll realise on how big this place is once we go over it. It's unreal. I've done that one. Do this one. I don't think everyone would want to do a lot of whippersnipping. Especially around this place. It's a lot of grass. A bit closer. Must be doing these trees. Got a bit offline here. Go back and do that mine again. $1 million view. Hell yeah. Alright, we got one, two, three trees to do here. Go back and do those other trees then. Well, actually, we do that first. We're going to spray these as well around these. Should have come a different angle here. Drink. Who there? Get to that tree over there. They planted these when they done all the re-turfing of this place. Kill the tree, they said. Eventually I'll be taking these out anyway. Put a triangular section in. I'll have that knock them out with the mower. Massive deck on it, a 2 foot wide deck, not 2 foot wide, 2 meter wide. I'll get it right. I've done that sprinkler. I didn't do this one, did I? Yes, I think I did. I can't remember. No, I didn't. Or did I? I think I might have. I'll give it a second dose just in case. I don't think I did. Loose track are we up to, Randy? I think that one's dead. Maybe dead. Still got a bit of green life in me. Dunno, I'd say. We'll find out when it starts spruiting some, shooting some new shoots. It'll start sprucing itself up. Get off the line. Dead tree should come out. They don't want them gone though. I said, oh, we'll make tables out of them. Nothing's been done since they've been taken out, so all those limbs are way down the buggery down there. I've been tempted to get in and take them out myself. I gotta have permission from them to do that. definitely dead anyway. I'd push this one over with the backhoe, really. Get to and dig the roots out, and then push him over. She'd be gone. Must break fairly wide with these. Blades actually dig into these roots that are still visible. Yeah. Oh. Alright, back into the thinner trees. Move that pot out of the road. This one's a dead one. Yeah, he's dead, dead. Needs pulling out this one. Pulling out and this one putting in. He's got some good, nice green leaves on. Well, did have. Well, I'll just put him back in there. Just didn't last the summer. It was too hot of a summer. They planted it all in the summer. Wrong time of the year, I reckon. This one's still green, so it's still got some red tinge in him. Yeah, he's still okay. They might have had too much water, and that's probably why they died. Sure I'm getting it. Oh. Not a retractable line, only if. Go back to those sections. I got good turn and circle, that's all it is. just done there, didn't I? Oh, give it another go. Give it another go. No, I've done it then. Just got down that side of the shelter. I've done up that side of the shelter. I've got 1, 2, 3 shelters to do here. And then I've got to do those railings around that sprinkler. Don't need to worry about this tree. No grass grows around that. Only leaves. Got a little leaf litter around it. And do around the toilet block. Go around the toilet block first. Dropped it. Got it underneath my foot. Typical. sure I get this. Where are we? Some areas I will spray wider than the rest. Them clogged up. Might do half of this one. Can we reach all the way? No, we'll go half. Half of there. The only reason why I'm doing this around these shelters is because I can't fit the mower underneath the shelter there. So you're gonna get two and whippersnip. If you can mow more than what you can whippersnip, it's a better idea than getting out doing all this acreage. I think we've got about 5-6 acres here that've got a whippersnip. I don't think anyone would want to do that. This black duck don't. It's just a figure of speech, you know. In the water, it's on the tire. Can't get into there. This is why I'm using a cone type affair so it doesn't get the overspray, because we're near water. Can't contaminate the water, kill a lot of wildlife in like the fish and stuff. big time, before we even touch it. To hit it off is what does undo the bloody thing. That's that. It's all one piece. Strangulating it. The roots should be good enough into the ground now anyway, but I'll put another one on it anyway. Single one. If I can get this one off. I'll just break it off. The mower will chop that up. Big messy wide blades on. There we go. Use that one. Keep it nice and straight. Straighten him up. Haven't learned enough to cut the remains off. Leave it there for later. Come back and do that. Let it hang. Put these two in the back. That looks better. Only need spray in a circle. I've done that sort already. Thank you. some of this boat ramp. Get rid of some of these weeds. I have already sprayed a couple of days ago some of this. Just forgot about these long bits. We'll get these done. Nothing worse than spraying on whipper snipping on concrete. Down the centre down there, way down yonder. Yeah, we're going in the water, look out. This is an easy thing to roll. Grab that one, done that one, done that one. I've done these a couple of days ago. Another one there, another one here. I just forgot to do the ups and downs. Another one here. Over the spray you've already sprayed. This one here. Come on. Well, we might be definitely out. I better see if I can get fluid into this side. Screw it one way. That might be it. Turn our pump off. Oh dear. Alright, walk over the shed. We'll get water going first. Open the cap up. Drop these sticks off. How's our solar going? 12.8, yeah. Drop these off. Put them up here. They can come back for them later. They know where they are then. Get a bit of water happening. I'll stay on. Why are you not staying on? Put that in there. Not there. Just gotta wait for it to fill up. These two spots we missed. Where was it? I think it was there and there, or was it there and there? Or it might have done that one. Should be dry enough now. The sun's been out a fair bit, fairly warm. So we'll get these two patches done. We'll continue. Thank you. little bit closer. When you got the machinery, you might as well use it. Better see if this one's dead. No, he's all right. We might fix that up. Slide that off there. Where's our little tommyhawk? See if we can get these off. Man, that'll come out of there. Break it off in the ground. There we go, didn't need to. Okay, so we've got to do this. Get him up higher. Give him a fighting chance. Where's their little Tommy axe gone? I think it's in the front. It's in the front. Okay, with this one. This looks good, this side. It's far enough. Throw these two in the back. That. Like that. And there. Let's just go around it. Use it up. Get dizzy yet? Anyone dizzy? I know I am. Wow. Alright, we'll tie that off at that. Whoa, just about fell over. Wouldn't be nothing unusual for me. Falling over. Right, we'll leave that like that. Gonna make him survive. Think it's gonna get its shoots in the next 3 weeks. Right, now we'll give it a spray around the bomb. Circle spray. Now I don't have to worry about doing any more about that one. It's done. Go on, do the rest. Key. Fix him up later.
gotta fix that one. Definitely gotta fix that.
It's got a leak. Thank you.
Well, I hope you've enjoyed tagging along with me on this one, everyone. Thought I'd do a video of what I do in some days. It's not every day I get about and do a lot of spraying. That's all in one day. Got someone pulling up the gate, June will handle that. Now, getting down to things we do around here. June manhandles the gate and that's all she does. Sometimes she'll get down and do the dirty work, like she's cleaning toilets, things like that. But most of the times it's me. I do all the mowing, whippersnipping, spraying, cleaning of crappers and things like that. So June don't do much around here, but maintain the gate. So I hope that answers one question for you all on what we do around here. Like that's one day of spraying. Another day I might be mowing. Another day I might be whippersnipping. Another day I might be watering. It just never ends here. Like I've had to replace some rails around here. All those yellow rails that I sprayed, I've had to replace some of those. They might even get me to paint the bloody things. No thank you. I'll get an airless spray gun to do that. I'm not doing it by paintbrush. Hell no, it'd take me 3 months to paint all those. But anyway, that's what we do mainly around here. I just thought I'd share this one out for you all. So if you've come this far in the video, everyone, don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you do subscribe, don't forget to hit the notification bell. That way you get notified when we put a new video out. So till next time, everyone, happy dumpster diving, happy scrapping, and I'll see you in the next one. Cheerio.